too fast or anything.
I'm sorry if I'm a bit quiet. I just am a bit quiet. I try to be as loud as I possibly can.
That's a handstand. Cartwheel. Gonna do some easy handstands, cartwheels,
things like that.
I'm gonna do a handstand onto this wall. It's kind of like a cupboard book. Now I have a apple gymnastics mat, which is really good. So that's an easy handstand on the wall.
So those were handstands, now I'm gonna do some cartwheels.
See that good?
Okay, so now I'm gonna move your position.
To here.
Over here. Yeah, so. You can kind of see the purple mat, but that's okay. Yeah, so this is like, it's a little trick that I can do. See that? Did you see that? Oh, if you did, good day. I took my hands off the floor, my feet went on the ground. Those were like some cartwheels. I'm gonna do some flexibility tricks. So we're gonna start off with a simple little easy bridge from the floor. I'm gonna leave you there. Just on the floor, hands and feet up. You're gonna push up like that.
Okay. Then that was a simple little.
My face is so awkward. That was a simple little bridge. Oh my god, my wig is away. That was a simple little bridge.
Now I'm gonna be doing some back bends. My hands are a little bit numb.
Because it's so late and I don't like it. I like really deep back. Oh my god, look at this.
Anyways,
I'm gonna try and do one. Face gets so close to the camera.
Okay, start from here.
Sorry if there's a bunch of background noise. I'm just gonna try and drown it out with some music, which hopefully I will do in editing. So,
hello, my brother. Sorry, let's get back to this.
I love a bit of a bad landing, but you can see what I mean. That's my mum, just doing a bunch of random stuff. Anyways, bye. I hope you guys are having a really good day. Bye.